Chicago Blackhawks versus Minnesota Wild.
Hawks got to do a little bit more of it. Look, if the Wild are going to line people up, then Hawks got to shoot it in and go get it. They got to chip and chase. May not be what you want to do, but they're going to be having four or five people back right now, guaranteed, with this 2-goal lead under 8 to go. The Wild came in here with the 8th best goals against average in the league at 2-3-6. They're very good defensively, typically, and they've done a terrific job at being very limiting to the Hawks offense tonight. Mitchell could not get this out in front. Is Saad able to get back on him? And then Brookbank will settle things down. Oh, do ya? Looks towards Saad. Gets in, Brandon Saad, throw it toward the net. That's
fuck you!
Kemper. A Kemper capture was covered. And he's looking for his second career shutout.
Who's getting going into Bush today? Today's bullshit.